are here protesting from 11 days. Our government is failed to provide PPEs, nor government providing any treatment for our affected people. If we are soldiers, we are front fighters, we should be properly paid. We are ready to serve our nation. We are ready to serve world. We can serve anywhere for humanity, but we should be fully protected. They are using police to torture our people.
I am president of Young Doctors Association Punjab in Pakistan. And we are here, the organizations of doctors, nurses, paramedics. We are protesting against the lack of personal protective equipment and the security gears for the health professionals. Here, the government of Punjab and government of Pakistan has relaxed the lockdown. In Punjab, the rate of corona is increasing day by day. On the other hand, the number of health professionals who are suffering from corona is increasing alarmingly. And the total number of the patients have exceeded 11,000 in just 15 days. We think that the condition will be even worse in the month of May. We have been requesting the government again and again to play their role for the betterment of the doctors, nurses, paramedics, because this way they are going to protect the corona and they are going to protect the general society. But we, the doctors, the nurses, the paramedics are on the strike. It's our 10th day of hunger strike. We are demanding PPEs. We are demanding screening for the doctor, nurses and the paramedics. We are demanding better quarantine facilities. But till now, the response of the government is very poor. They have not done a single measure in this regard. All the statistics which are given to the international agencies, to the international news channels are wrong. In Quetta, police tortured our doctors, nurses, paramedics who were protesting against the lack of equipment. Similarly, here in Punjab, the Punjab police tortured us. They tried to evacuate the building of specialized healthcare, but still we are continuing with the sit-in. The health minister is victimizing the doctors, nurses and paramedics.
Hey, Chalegi!